What was that? Oh, God. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
That.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill! Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. Subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Weapons?
Sure.
still kicking? Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Shit, Jill!
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right's a stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway.
Hanging on the wall.
That monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed it.
Me too. Lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Now you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Oh, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town.
Been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? Looks like a cemetery to me.
Stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
Better on the poster, Brad. Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. Our intel's still worth a damn than Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Carlos, get your ass over here.
Area looks clear.
Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? I didn't stick around. Warm RPD welcome. T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Shooting cops. Yeah. Welcome, Leon. Bet you had a kick-ass first day. Copy that. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
stand in on the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
One at a time, take a number. This asshole again.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Oh yeah, the kids still got it.
Let that be a lesson to all dartboards.
Gonna need a Star's ID to crack this open.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bart.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Damn it. I guess I'm out of range. so alive. I can't stay here. Bitch can't even swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Oh, shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
interest. You've done me a big favor, Mister.